What's up, guys? Welcome to The Scope, presented by G Fuel. With Octane's big move to OpTic, he decided to go on Reddit for an AMA session. Here are some highlights. What's your favorite part about being a COD pro? The travel, friends I've met, and the opportunity to entertain and even have a fan base. Do you think Scump looks like Elmo? That's the first I've seen, and now I will call him Elmo. Thank you. And our personal favorite, how do you keep your hair so perfect? Nothing. All natural, baby. Cutting it close to the deadline, Tommy and Enable each found new homes for the remainder of the season. Tommy will be returning to Team Vitality, and Enable joins TK. Do you think the new pickups will change it up? In regard to Enable, Mutation said, not as good as Methods in terms of talent. However, he seems like a more well-rounded teammate when it comes to factors like communication, leadership, teamwork, etc., which is what we've seen TK use to excel earlier in the year. Meanwhile, Yivni thinks people are sleeping on Vitality. Tommy is a great leader, Whalers is a sick AR, Petey has bags of experience and has been performing well lately, and Quicker is a selfless player who puts up acceptable numbers with strong objective. Be sure to tweet us your thoughts. Thanks for watching The Scope, presented by G Fuel. Make sure you're following all the action on MLG.com.